Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 7, Verse 6. And the priests were in their places, and the Levites with their instruments of music for the Lord's song, which David the king had made for the praise of the Lord, whose mercy is unchanging forever, when David gave praise by their hand, and the priests. Were sounding horns before them, and all Israel were on their feet.